that actually happens a lot. I don't even think that lady noticed that she was walking right past the juvenile bald eagle. And what happens to me quite often is I'll be setting up a shot like this, and then somebody, their dog just chases the eagle away. They don't even notice, which is really unfortunate. But anyways, I'm out of the water. I was just walking through a couple of feet of freezing cold ocean to get some of those shots. The tide's been coming in, and luckily for me now, the sun's coming out, and I'm on sand again. And I was on my way home, but there's still more to shoot, so I'm going to keep going until it's over.